Good morning, everyone. It's me, Aria. And as you can see from the title, you guys are going to be controlling my whole day. That's basically it, so let's get started. So the first thing you guys decided is, what am I eating for breakfast? And 92% of you said waffles and strawberries, so that's what I'm going to be making. I was actually hoping to get the coffee, but waffles and strawberries are also really, really good. After I added some strawberries to the waffle, I tried it and it was actually really good. Now I'm just going to put these in the sink and head to the bathroom to get ready. Okay, so the next thing you guys voted on is, where am I going? And 91% of you said to get my passport photos taken, so that's what I'm getting ready for. And now I'm just going to show you a few clips of me getting ready. After brushing my teeth, I just put on some lotion. And then I put on some face spray. After that, I put on some serum. And finally, I just put on some hairspray. So next I asked you guys what I should wear to get my passport photo taken, and 71% of you chose the bottom one. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be wearing. And I actually couldn't find my pink leg warmer, so I'm just going to wear my white ones instead. By the way guys, this is what my outfit looks like in real life. Okay guys, I just finished packing my bag and I'm about to leave. Now I'm just walking to my car, but I will film in this. Okay guys, I just arrived here and not gonna lie, I'm kinda nervous, but yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Hi and welcome to BB's Photos. How may I help you today?
Hi, my name is Ari and I'm here to get my passport photos taken.
Oh yeah, I remember you from the phone call we had yesterday, so you can just take a seat right there and I can take your bag for you.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh sorry, but since this is a passport photo, you're not allowed to smile.
Oh, okay, no problem.
Here's your photo, by the way. Oh, and here's your bag.
Oh, thank you so much. Have a good day. Hey guys, I just got to the Robo Cafe, which is where you guys voted for me to have lunch. And I'm just about to take a seat. Okay guys, so I just put my bag down. I'm about to order, so I'll be back when I finish ordering. Okay guys, so I finally decided what I'm going to be ordering after like 10 minutes, so I ended up choosing the blueberry pancakes and the grape flavor with boba, and I'm really excited to see what they taste like. Oh my gosh guys, a robot just arrived at my table with my food, which is really cool, and I'm so excited to try the food. Guys, I just finished eating and the food was so good, and I'm just about to pay now.
Thank you for eating at Robo Cafe.
Hey guys, I just got back home and the food at the Robo Cafe was so good, but now I'm so exhausted, so I'm just gonna take a quick nap and then do the next choice. Hey guys, so I just woke up from my nap and it was so refreshing. I'm so glad I actually got a nap. And now I'm just gonna start editing this video because that's what you guys voted for me to do. Okay guys, so I finally finished editing this video and I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching it, even if it was kind of short. And yeah, have a good day, bye!